years ago, they came to me and they said, we're going to make you an offer you can't understand. I said, all right, what you got? And they said, we're going to create a bar, we're going to put it in Vegas, and it's going to be over here at the Harrah's where the monorail gets up. And 10 years later, look at this stuff.